Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I want to show you how to answer. We have the formula in here. So we can apply this one goal in here. So we have like this. So 9x plus 5x, that is about 14x. 9x minus 5x, we have 4x. And now the interpretation of this one, we have sine 1 over 14 sine 14x. The next one, 1 over 4 sine 4x. And then we put the bounds from number 4 to number 9. So we put number 9 and number 4 go in here. This is the end. Thank you for watching.